Testing 1, 2, testing 1, testing 2, testing 1, testing 2. Alright, well, hello there, welcome back to EU4. Went ahead and had my dinner. And we're back from outer space. Let's see here. If I recall correctly, what we wanted to do was fight Bohemia now. Well, after the truce is over, which is 7 months from now. And then we're going to Dow Holstein, which is part of the coalition, or rather France. And then after we have that occupied, we should be able to dismantle the HRE, and then we're going to peace out France by giving him money. That is at least the plan. Now, I've got the Palatinate fully occupied, but I still need to siege down Salzburg. And that might prove to be difficult. Am I sure about giving France 10k? Oh, yeah, I'm sure. It's not that much. Besides, France wouldn't get 10k. That'd be too easy. Because then you could very easily take it back. But France doesn't get the 10k, because it gets divided among the coalition members. Okay, so what I need to do is I need to siege down Salzburg and be able to dow Bohemia on time. And then what we want to do is siege this down as fast as possible. Now thankfully, because we own a fort here, they can't stop us. Pretty nice. So it would be pretty sweet if I could peace out the Pope, because they're a major nuisance here. So if you could go take care of that, that'd be pretty good. Hi, Seasrots, how you doing? So I trust the sound and everything is alright for everyone. That'd be good. No, it works in the same way as Settelecci, because everyone's gonna have zero war participation. So they actually unseached that really fast, unfortunately. Okay. Well, I'd like to get some siege in up for faults. Of course, this siege is now going to last forever because, obviously. Yeah, that's a bit unfortunate. It's nothing else to it. Well, I think so. If not, I'll let you know. And there's also the question of what are we going to do about Shit. I just realized something. I'm afraid this is going to spawn a coalition. No, I mean, I can't dial him. So we need to, shit. I need to siege down Salzburg, man. Because I can't Tao Bohemia when he's at war. So this could be really shit, and I really need this HRE dismantled right about now. Ah, we did do that, didn't we? I remember that. I don't know when, though. It's been a while. Oh, that was when we were fighting in India versus Jaipur. And it was like the seventh fort that was in the way. Yeah, I could really do without the fucking Pope. I'd like to get some extra cannons in that army. Some 16 extra cannons. And two more horses. Guess we got a little bit too much infantry here. Yeah, maybe we can, like, peace out the Pope or something. I don't know where you're getting that from, Biden and Black. Not in the Sunday afternoon, no. But it's 17-7. I have never been this early in Europe in a world conquest. I am a positive. I'm 100% sure that we can do a world conquest. I don't know if it's gonna be a one tag, but that is the goal. And I don't know. I'm feeling pretty good about it so far. So. Peacing out the boat would sure be great. He's got really shitty allies as well. He'd be a perfect warrior decoration target. But I need Salzburg siege down. Yeah, it's just Bohemia just ended, but he's still at war, so he can't join the coalition. And we have to siege down Holstein and Salzburg before he pieces out Austria. Can I integrate client states? No, but what I could do is set Novgorod and Scottish, and then I can start integrating him. More money is always nice. He fucking sieged it down. Shit. I will wreck you, mate. Now you should want a piece, right? Oh no, I'm not even close. It'd be nice if he pieced out. That would certainly make things a lot simpler. But I mean, I have to get an army on Holstein like yesterday. I mean, I'm not at war with them, but I need to start. Shit. 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 They unseat the stupid fucking capital as well. Right. Do we have 5 cannons here? We do, but we don't have 5 cannons on Hesse. Okay, but it's gonna fall next tick, because it's got less than 100 men. Fuck, though. Heidelberg getting unseated. I did not see that. Definitely did not see that just then. Wait, the platinet isn't an electric. Okay, thank God. Scared the shit out of me there. We can do that later then. Oh man, that scared the shit out of me. Yeah, the Pope's gonna be able to peace out soon, but... like I said, I'm on a timer here. If Bohemia pieces out Austria, I'm fucking done, man. Oh no, I'm not done, but that would be unfortunate. To say the least. Where's the fort in Holstein? It's just... yeah. Okay, it's on the right side. And I don't want to Dao before I've sieged down Salzburg, because... well... the French are gonna be really annoying dicks about things, so I need this siege down. Come on, give me that. Yes. Okay. We don't have enough cannons. We do. Can I get the guy with two siege in here? That'd be good. Okay, got Heidelberg down. Let's bring these up north, because I want them to be... safe and sound. So I want to bring these guys along. This I need to take care of. That I need to take care of. There's a lot of things that need to be taken care of, but all of that can wait. If we want to make some real progress here, and I think we can make some real fucking progress on Bohemia. Oh, let's get the two siege guy in here. Let's not forget. It's bad if we forget things. Okay, come on, come on, come on, do it, do it, just do it. Come on, come on, hurry up. Come on, Bohemia, you want more land, you're gonna keep that war up. You're gonna keep that war up long and hard and, oh, baby Jesus, come on, baby Jesus, please. Let's, in the meantime, we can go take care of this. Come on, come on, come on. Give me this shit now. Give me this shit now. You want the Admiral hat back? I don't know where it is. It's somewhere downstairs, I think. I'm not gonna walk downstairs just for that. Okay, he's at 4. If I fight him one more time, although I'm not so sure this army can beat that, so... Issues. Come on, come on, give me this. Come on, please. Ottomans wants to give me Condottieri, sure thing. Come on. Oh, fuck, all kinds of dock in a vagina penis. Banana. Wow. Okay, that's unfortunate. We'll manage. Not the end of the world, although it is pretty sad. If I don't get it now, I'm gonna be really... Come on! Yes! Okay. Right, now, the War of Wars. Imperialism, go. Let's get the two siege guy in here. I need this siege down. If we breach the walls, I will assault. Not even kidding. It's perhaps the ballsiest thing I've done so far, but... Come on, breach those walls. Show diplomat mode and troop count, okay. There you go. That is not their troop count though. I can tell you that much. They're going to get more friends. is what they'll do. France got chipped? No, France definitely did not get chipped. Much as I love it so. France did not get chipped. Come on, siege it down. Come on, go, go. Go, go, go. Siege it, siege it, siege it. We can do it, we can do it. Pope's almost ready to peace out, and then we're ready to peace out. Some major vagina gar, but we have to siege down Holstein here. Otherwise we get in these kind of problems all the time, and I need the siege down right now. Yes! Okay. HRE. What? Bullshit, dude. But I've given it to my vassal. Oh, man. I've given it to my vassal, though. You must control the capital of the current emperor's homeland in Oldenburg, which is Oldenburg. Fuck off. Well, we better hope that someone like the fucking Palatinate gets, This is so stupid. It's alive! I've created a monster! Well, that's a bit sad now, isn't it? Retreat into backup save. Abandon this timeline. Look at that bird. Don't suppose I can siege down Paris. That'd be a complete waste of time. It's only a level 2 fort, though. Angela would save your schaffen das. Yeah, got an exiled army. We could march straight into that. Exile army, we could march straight into that. Oh my god. What even is this? Actually, that doesn't look half that bad. Apart from aristocratic ideas. Get an exiled army. Question is, how would I get an exiled army? I'm not at war with Lubeck, right? Fuck it! I'm gonna try. If things go wrong, I can always piece them out. Okay, so my units are right here right now, sitting on Lubeck, and now if we were to, I don't know, declare a war, they should get exiled. Step one, for Operation Mission Impossible. Is a resounding success. So now, I don't know how well this bug works if there's this many different tags to walk through. But I mean, in theory, it should just work. So, alright. Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing, ladies and gentlemen.
Yorisaga 드리는 선물입니다.
Can we just get to the song? Here. It always works. Hmm. Why didn't it work? Doesn't matter. Try it again. They've elected France again. He just died. And there's only two electors left now. Matata. I honestly don't know why it didn't work. So that's making me think maybe it won't work now. It should work. There's no reason why it doesn't. Unless there is, in which case, fuck me! It doesn't work. Maybe there was like a mini patch or something. I don't know. It worked perfectly before. I don't know why that didn't work. I think they patched it then. It's the only thing I can... No, they'll leave exiled status. It's supposed to leave. But I'm not so sure why it doesn't, like... But fuck it, we're birding, because... That certainly did not go the way I wanted it to. Now we're gonna have the same problem, but way worse if France is the emperor. Oh, God. I don't know why it didn't work. Now I want to test it out. But we'll have to make different arrangements. Yeah, maybe it would have worked with like a naval invade, but the thing is, France has a much bigger navy than mine, so. I think it was August. No, it was November, I think. Oh no, it was definitely August. Yeah, I don't know why it didn't work. That is bullshit, though, because it says not controlled by Ryukyu or his dependencies, but it fucking is. So, like, what the hell? Oh, you know what? I just realized something. I might not have transferred the R shit I did. Still want to know why that didn't work. Allied with Scandinavia, Bohemia, Salzburg, and the Pope. And we should peace him out then and get into a new war with him somehow.